Kovalchuk accelerates quickly. Ilya Kovalchuk on the turn to the slot, just steered wide. Backhand score! The follow-up, it is Little.
Now broken up by Kovalchuk. Can the Thrashers break up ice? Ilya settles the rolling puck. Try to go wide. Alfredson bumped him off of it. Ilya got it back. He'll walk in. He scores! Kovalchuk ties it at one.
The mat pass blocked. Sterling's trying to move it out. It's the kids' line out there with Little. It's a two-on-two. The drop pass. Hit up. Shot. Score! His first career NHL goal this time.
Out there, along with Matt, what a duel they've been for years. Here's the penalty kill. They're out there with Martin and Oduya. Flashes in over the line. Here's Kovalchuk. And he scores! Flashes in time. These are so dangerous. That is picked up. Sterling, left wing over the line. Try to feed it. That's blocked. Pressure stays. That's the lead. Kadar out of the point. Big shot as we score! Thrashers take the lead for the first time this year. Atlanta leads here 3-2, 11:43 to go. Here in the second period. The reporter, that's Bolton, looking. Walks it out. Save from the rebound! And it scores! Bobby Holley, 4-2 Atlanta. What a play by Bolton. Parise turned it inside. One against three. It's still a loose puck. The Thrashers will dig it out. Kent Flea leads the rush. White waits, looks. Big shot, score! Kovalchuk ties it! Right across. Rebound save. Another one for Corey. Good start for London.
That's four saves. That's probably too many in that situation.
Holy gives and goes to the net. Couldn't get the return feed from Larson. Larson flips. Score! Dupree! Thrashers lead.
Especially have a face-off win. Time to really get something accomplished.
Looks around those boards and took a nice carom for the Thrashers. Enstrom's pass at the left. Held up there. Hose across. Score! Pavlov! 2-0 Atlanta! Play! That's a play by Holding and Evan Dupuy into the bench.
The heads-up play started way earlier. He made the switch with Dupuy because he had to go over to Yager's side because he had a hockey stick.
Right shorthanded. Right! Save! Rebound! Right! Scores! Here's Adar slowing it down. Sterling with a flip. Moore almost got it. Excellent. And that had Sterling ducking for good reason. Adar in the slot for that. Locks it. Scores it.
Two of the officials.
Kovalchuk on the power play. Shooting it, it's blocked. In front, Holtz scores! 5-1. Thrashers.
Turns it over. Kozlov centers one. They score! On a turnover, Eric Perrin gets the goal. Atlanta has a 1-0 lead.
And a very good crowd is immediately into this hockey game. Four at the hash marks, then a man in front of the net for a second tip and screen.
Brenda Moore for Cullen, who's dogged by Marian Hossa. It's kicked by Klee and wiped out by Hossa, killing more time. Less than 70 seconds for Carolina. On the power play, a good steal, shorthanded. Here's a chance for Hossa. He walks in. He scores! Eric Perrin in a great play down low, and it's finished off by Marian Hossa. Atlanta 2 and Carolina. down in front for Hossa again. Centers one off forward. They score! Marian Hossa from an impossible angle makes it possible. Atlanta down by one.
That's a tough play right there.
Just trouble brewing here for Tampa Bay. Bobby Holik. Down deep for Brad Larson. Good cycle for the Thrashers. Up top it goes. All along Holik, his pass. Taken care of by Jason Moore. Dupuy for Larson. They score! Brad Larson. Takes down in front. They too are emerging as a big line for the Atlanta Thrashers.
Tampa Bay Lightning been winning most of the battles.
Also, here's a chance. They score! Right out in front. Ryan Little awaiting the pass. He converts a beautiful feed from Marian Hossa. It's a brand new game. Hossa runs it in on Ranger. Ranger centers one to score! Ilya Kovalchuk out of nowhere! We're tied at three!
Back in the Toronto zone. Carvalho on for Stajan and tips it into the zone. Kaplan down on the near side. And out comes Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk with speed across the line. He scores! Shooting off the wrong leg in full stride. It is a great arm. First by Gillison is back to the net. And Hadar is there. Kovalchuk exchanges positions. Hadar gets the puck at the half boards. Here's a chance in front of Tampa. And that scores! Gilstrom coming in from the left point. Or the right point. And it is a 4-2 hockey game with 7:29 to go.
Feeds Campoli. Omri sets up. Tough pass to get across, and Havlid made sure it didn't reach Guerin. Good play, though, by Nick Havlid. So here's Hossa, short-handed, quick shot, he scores! A short-handed goal for Marian Hossa, ties it at one. Good DiPietro. And so from the draw, Bergeron is under pressure from Kovalchuk. It slides in front, but Campoli had white. And now, and clear by Tambellini. So Hossa jumps to the hole, feeds Kovalchuk, he scores! And the Thrashers take a 2-1 lead. Now to Comrie. Chatan back for Comrie, and he gave it away.
Now just some bad decisions by Mike Comrie on this power play shift.
Eric Perrin challenging Campoli. Here's Dupuy shooting, he scores! The second shorthanded goal of the period for the Atlanta Thrashers, and they lead it 3-1.
He did.
So here's Chatan moving in. And Chatan is stopped by Lehtinen, which means that Ilya Kovalchuk can win it for Atlanta right here. I know what Pete Lehtinen was talking about, because the rules on penalty shots, which of course are in effect in the shootout, is that you've got something to continue as goal, but you're allowed to get away from the net as long as you can find the line.
Exactly. And that's it right there. You see the referee and linesman saying he kept his movement going forward more than enough.
So Kovalchuk trying to win.
Not that time by Hedberg, but these guys won the Stanley Cup. They're the champions until somebody derails them. Look now, and here comes Kane. And Kane's going to go right after.
Oh! He's out. Cook is out. Oh, my gosh. You want to chase me around? Question Canadian kid. He's thrown him before, but he wasn't going to take on a guy like Goddard. Wow. That was a right cross that crossed him off.